Maria is number 3 in the world rankings. She holds the highest break here at the moment at 67, so we hope you might see that broken here in the final. Okay, so Maria is one of our top players again in the world, and it's great to have you here representing Snooker and Lady Snooker. It's so important for the promotion of the sport, and I think the team's going to get bigger and better, not just here in Ireland, but around the world for Lady Snooker. Okay, with the help of everybody combined to make this week work, I just want to say a huge thank you to Derek Fabian and the staff here of Joey Snooker Club here in Dublin.
Sixteen. Twenty-eight. Thank you. 9.
Now there was a time when we used to say,
Críona.
Club, but certainly I hope won't be. I think Deirdre has done an absolutely fabulous job here, and it's really lovely to be surrounded by so many women. My God, there's a very positive vibe, and it's a privilege and a pleasure for me to be given this opportunity to present all the participants and the runners-up and the winners with their medals. So thank you very much, everybody.
What can I say? This is unbelievable. Like, this was a dream 12 months ago, and it's actually happened this week here. And we put so much into it over the last 12 months, and I'm really delighted and happy to be involved. Sorry, I'm getting a bit emotional.
Three cheers for that. Hip hip.
Hooray!
Hip hip.
Hooray!
Hooray!
Look, it's a pleasure to have each and every one of you here, and especially a representative from, you know, from the Lord Mayor's office, Councillor Deirdre Heney. We really appreciate it, Deirdre. Thanks very much. And we thank Mick, you're from the media, and everyone else involved in the media. Okay, thanks Derek Fagan. What can I say about you? Woo! Yeah. Yeah. Thank you to all the referees who helped out. Fair play to them. Yeah. To all those who support us and, you know, who travel long distance again to be here, you know, really appreciate it. And, again, to all the ladies and the largest ladies snooker association in the world, we can boast that for the moment. But I think more ladies snooker are going to try and beat that.
Oh yeah!
But I think together we'll have a huge association over the next number of years. And I want to thank Sharon Power.
Yeah.
This lady here has done a lot for ladies snooker.
Yeah.
Again, thanks to the RILSA committee, our president, Margaret Brown. And our national secretary, Tina Kill. And our treasurer, Annette Newman. We're leaving her of all the treasury now. Okay, so again, thanks for all your support. And we hope to see you all again in the snooker tournaments starting in September.
Okay.
There's a lot going on in the background that will be all up on our website and all that type of information. Okay. So again, thanks to all the overseas players for taking part. All the young girls that come out through our 50 member schools in Ireland that we brought snooker to 30,000 children. So we're really proud of that. Delighted with the support we get. It's not just one or two people, it's all of us together, okay? All of us together that make these things happen. Okay, so we get going with the six red, just have a look here. Yeah, the six red semi-finalists is Bernie Hogney and Tony Mokler.
Sorry, you have to stand up.
That's good.
Our secretary, Tina Kill. Well done, Tina. Shot from Belarus. is Maria Catalano from the UK.
Yes, Maria!
Just before I go, Maria also gets the high break prize. Snooker Association International Irish Ladies Open Champion 2015. The prize goes to Emma Bonney from the UK.
Gonna get up, gonna get up, gonna get up. Oh, oh.